थैंक यू सो मच, थैंक यू। बहुत अच्छा जा रहा है, बहुत हमने सेलिब्रेट किया, पार्टी किया पूरी रात, एंड मैं शूट पे आया एंड मैं सोया नहीं हूँ, बट अभी भी बहुत एक्साइटेड हूँ एंड आई फील लाइक यू नो आई होप दिस डे शुड नॉट एंड बट आई नो इट्स गोना बी एंडिंग इन नाउ 3 more hours। मैं अपनी मॉम के साथ बिताने वाला हूँ जो नेक्स्ट के जो छोटे मोटे आवर्स हैं। सो या दैट्स ऑल जी, या Amazing, yeah. There are a lot of surprises. I have to really open the gifts today, which people have given me. So I'm really excited to see what all I've, if they know my taste and how. So like, let's see. Yeah. Definitely, yeah. Definitely, like we first of all, the entire cast was there yesterday also, and हमने दो बार birthday मना लिया. अभी shoot खत्म हुआ. Then again, I was cutting the cake thanks to the producers and the entire Zoom Studios and my co-actors, my director, my entire team of, you know, the holidays. So thank you so much, guys. I love you all and how, and you know that. And it's kind of a family we have. If you see us shooting, it's actually a family. We all love each other so much. So that's one positive, you know, aspect this team has, this crew has, so which was never going to go. And I think people are liking that also. That's why holiday became such a, you know, massive hit. So I'm glad jo bhi mil raha hai, I'm really happy in that. So yes.
So holiday is all about friendship and all.
Yeah.
So like aapke friendship zone ke bare mein jana chahenge, like Ada aur ye se kitni achhi yeah. dosti hui hai.
Yeah, bahut, like this is interesting that I have never made, you know, so good friends in my in such a short span of time, you know. So this span of time mein like it just pata hi nahi chala hum Mauritius gab gaye 18 din ke liye and we just went as strangers. मतलब 18 दिन जब लगा के आए एंड 19th डे वी वर लाइक ओ माय गॉड वी लव ईच अदर एंड हाउ इट्स जस्ट नॉट विद द को एक्टर्स इट्स विद द डायरेक्टर्स विद द मेकर्स विद द प्रोड्यूसर्स विद द राइटर्स एवरी वन इज सो लविंग ओवर हियर इट्स इनक्रेडिबल यस सो दैट्स द नेम ऑफ द सॉन्ग इज रंजना गाइज एंड वी आर वेरी एक्साइटेड आवरसेल्व्स Because it's first of all Hina and my first project ever work-wise, and you know when you come to two best friends coming together and doing and romance is happening, it's weird but yeah, but yeah that's how it is and you know looking at Hina's professionally correct and all of that so there was a lot to learn for me obviously since she's so senior in the industry and she knows the game how it is, so yeah I hope you guys will like the song it's in mid 90s or you can say old 90s kind of a feel of the song which is a Punjabi feel Punjab kind of a feel so I hope you guys will like it inshallah crazy see more than masti I was a she was handling me I should be saying Hina was handling me main idhar ja raha hu udhar ja raha hu idhar ja raha hu and she was like pre so you know all of that so yeah she's always been there like but bahut mazey bhi kare humne during the set mujhe hansi aa rahi thi yaar mujhe hansi aa rahi thi main romance kaise karunga itne pass mein main jaisa romance kaise karunga yaar rocky marega mujhe rocky keh raha hai tension mat le so it's just like that so yeah I'm very excited always excited to see new talents to see old talents actually making it there and you know so it's always inspiring to see new people coming on board because a reality show is not a you know small deal it's a big deal and especially a show like Big Boss because it can really make you or I won't say it can break because it doesn't it totally depends on you how see reality shows you can make mistakes I did that but it's just when you come outside how you want to see your life do you want to improve like your life because it's your life so everyone gets that one chance so make sure that one chance because you're never going to go back to the house for those many days so make sure that one chance you guys are getting make the maximum use of it so all the best guys thank you to all my extended family members I'm 27 and it's a blessing like I'm not like actually I'm like I feel like oh I'm old now actually I'm not it's just 27 it's just a number but at the same time thank you for giving me the kind of love you have been showering you know always being there with me whenever needed a lot of times I don't even get to know and you know what has happened what has not happened and sometimes these armies are there you know small army or whatever I have they're just handling the entire situation and that's beautiful you know you just don't expect they don't expect anything from me so that's unconditional and how so thank you guys thank you so much खुदा।